know what Curse Academy's bringing to the table. Boom, Rise. And then they last pick the Kale. Tiny little silver linings. Basically, you're like, oh, they have 9 levels over me combined.
Mm-hmm.
But at least I'm level 2 now.
There you go.
Good attempt.
Oh. Get Snuggles walked into that. Oh!
Wow, Curse Academy, first 6 minutes. There it is. 5-minute first blood. Amazing play. Double stun. Here comes a TP in from Rux. Can they turn it around? Mashmei shows up. So does Lee Sin. Pillar V3 comes by the jump in onto Get Snuggles.
On the
flash away from Rux. Look at the damage. Get Snuggles picks up one, picks up two. What a play. Pat forced to run away. They're going to trade one back onto Kha'Zix. But man, VVV turning that
going. Locked himself up. But oh, Tails, can he get to the Lantern?
Wow. Oh. VVV with the plays.
Is that VVV's pretty much caught up in gold? And if they get this pink ward out, it's going to be difficult.
Oh, some damage comes through. Lantern comes across, though. Duosec going to push him away. Flash, or sorry, the jump comes up. Beacon Whoop, though, overextends. Not in a good spot. Pat picks up the kill. Flash from Duosec. Not.
You definitely see he's not as comfortable on that champion.
Mm-hmm.
Especially up against somebody like him. Oh, they get the hook on
a
Mash.
Looks for the attempt to hook on a Mash. Good damage across. Barrier's on, but he's going to go down. Kill picked up there. Again for Get Snuggled. 3-2-0 on that guy. Two comes out towards Chris. No teleport for Rux, meaning this is now a 4-3, and the blue team does slay.
Rux is TPing down bottom, ooh, behind them. It's a 4-on-2.
This is going to be nice to flay onto Pat. The box comes down. There's Tails off on the side. Hook's not going to land onto much. Tails down a half HP, pop barrier. Rux will look for Normaz because the Lantern comes by, and Tails gets out for now. What else can happen? The flash from Normalize. Rux trying to get his W back, and it's going to be
prison.
Right now. Rune Prison in. The Chain Warden gets prisoned up and he goes down.
That's
holding the team in the game right now.
Duosec could actually turn this around and kill Beacon Wolf if he doesn't get silenced.
His ulti already down, just gets exploded right there. Chris making the roam happen, and there you go.
Snuggle. Actually, Cloak came over the wall.
Some good damage from Rux, so he's got to be careful. Beacon Wolf coming by as well. Snuggle will have 3 more slows to come in. Here comes Pat for the turnaround. Can he get it? Rux jumps over the wall,
oh,
but there comes the flash engage from Snuggle. Kill comes up. Duosec on the other side, though. Snuggle's got nowhere to go. The Q lands on the Wolf, now out of range.
Gladiator games in the
war. They started calling out where they're gonna put him down too. That was great.
Wow, so they actually turned this on to the gank here.
Now the kick off towards Don't Mashmei. The flay gonna hit on the 2 though. Good damage coming across, but Mashmei.
Oh, here comes
Beacon.
He's
gonna kill on normalize. Here comes Beacon Whoop. Can he turn one around? Finds Mashmei. He's gonna find Pat, not landing it. Tail's gonna get that kill though. Now Kevagon here with Rux. Rux everywhere on the map. Finds another kill for the team. Beacon Whoop in the back lines, but here comes Renekton from Chris as well. Duosec shows on top of that one. Kill goes at Kevagon. Still more battle going in. The Roots on the Duosec. Flash away from Kale's going to keep him safe. Wisely chosen.
The best dance.
Correct. There we go. I'm just coming up with random things at this point. Here we go. The mid lane push coming through. Not good for Duosec. Ulti's already down. Looks for damage on Chris, rather. Not going to find it here. Bottom lane turret's going to go down, though. VVV at this point. Roman and Juliet's already been spoken for.
All right. He needs a Lady Macbeth.
There you go. Duosec, there's the jump on in. The slows are there. There's the ulti. Pat showing up for the assist. Can they make it happen? Nah, Duosec goes down. Pat a little bit alone now. Can he make this fight happen? Gets snuggled, kicked in the back of the head, trying to get out. Burns to death, picks up the kill. There's a juke from LeBlanc, but not going to happen. Pekin Wolf gives the kill to Rux. Nice choice right there. But here comes VVV on the backside. Hook flashed
what
away.
Is happening?
And here comes Kevagon on the backside. Normalize puts down the box. Going to get 3 people slowed. 4 walls broken now. Flashes over. Survives.
Ooh.
Pat flash Q. Not going to fight Tails. What a turnaround by CA.
So Pat, it's all about him right now from start to finish. 100% kill participation still.
Uh-oh.
505. Oh!
He's going for it. Rank 1 E.
Oh,
little bit of a
slow. Wrap up on Tails.
Jump to the ward. He's got a shield.
He's got the flash.
He's got a shield.
The hand towel.
Hand towel's broken down with bullets.
Loadout. And then not even able to finish that because they're getting surrounded here.
They're trying again. Bloodthirsty game. Stun on the Kevagon. The jump in towards Rux as well. Get Snuggle's going to separate the team. Kevagon's got nowhere to go. Sits in the menu wave, but not going to matter. Get Snuggled. 6-4 and now normalizing Tails. The rest of VVV going to show up. Smite not required. Uses it. So let's see what we got. Mid lane still the focus of attention. Still the wave they're coming in from Tails, no big deal. Kevagon looks for the engage, stun's gonna go off, and down goes Normalize right away. In comes Get Snuggled, can they find much more? Duosec in the back line, pops the ulti onto Annie as well, gets snuggled now. Running away in the front lines, Pekinoff sends the clone out just to take some more damage. Kevagon jumps in, Chris picks up the kill, the re-engage, Rux low on health. Pekinoff doesn't quite find much more, looks like a 1-for-1 overall trading supports.
Homeguard,
all right.
TP into the fight, and just run straight at somebody extremely quick.
He's gonna try, he's there on the side. Tails takes a bunch of damage off on the side. Chris chasing down. Normalize goes down on the other side of the fight, and Dragon, I believe, is still alive. Now Duosec takes a bit of pain. These are gonna be all right in the back lines. Curse Academy finds the 1-for-0, though, and stops Dragon.
Oh, but Get Snuggled's in trouble if they get him.
He's invisible, but he's gonna be going down. Kill picked up again for MashMe. 13-13 now the score. Kurz right now getting surrounded on by Thresh and Kha'Zix. Not the best spot for Duo Tech. Tries to look for Normalize. Gets the kill during the invulnerability. Now can he get away from Chris? Hastes himself out. Finds a Cavagon. Uh-oh, Chris, you bit off more than you can chew.
Right now, they're actually trading Baron for Dragon because Duosec and Rux aren't there.
It's going to be Baron taking a whole bunch of pain. VDD putting the damage down, 2,000 health left on Baron. Pat shows up. He's going to get the smite. Curse Academy gets Baron, but a trade kill back. Chris picks up the kill onto Annie, but the fight's still going on. Good damage in from MashMe. Snuggle forced to jump away. Q's going to miss there from Pat. Rux looks for damage. The kill off finds it. Duosec showing up, flashing over the wall to get the kill. The jump away gets Snuggle and Peek and Wolf both die.
Try to converge on her. They do get the kill. But they lose the Baron in Duosec.
Duosec CC'd up. He's going to get the KO ulti just in time. It's going to be enough to keep him alive. Another push in. Thresh going to go down. It's going to be Renekton dying as well. Curse Academy picking up another 2-0. Inhibitor's going to be going down.
It's a very close game overall, but now Curse Academy just burst through the window. They're going for this Inhibitor here. They have that late game scaling team, and there's not much Peek and Wolf can do about the burst rotation.
Yeah, well, same thing here. 3, 3, and 5. Same kills as deaths. Peek and Wolf was a big factor for them earlier on. The flash away, Pinkle trying to stay alive. Ah, MashMe's gonna get that one. Pops the barrier just in case.
Face take the turret.
There you go, full health, gonna be okay. Rux getting CC'd up. Do they have the damage? They traded bottom and hip turret for this. Get snuggled. Evolve W does slow a bit more, I believe, if you evolve it, in addition to the 3 shots. Gonna jump in maybe one more time. Gets a slowdown again. Rux still trying to run away. His Seraph Shield is down. Can't find the first kill. Finally comes through, but they lost bot and hip for one kill.
A 2-on-1, and he play there from both of them having the Hex Drinkers. And Pat, he's over a trap.
Oh, he gets the KO to stay alive. Actually waits around in range just for fun, but gets bursted afterwards.
Oh,
look at
shame.
The damage coming through. Peek and Wolf normalize helping as well. There's another kill.
Buff each other.
Yeah, they're big. Oh my gosh, the kills just keep getting found out of nowhere. Down goes North. I don't know if we talked to Peek and Wolf. Will not get the root. KO comes by, gonna do some good damage.
And
Duosec's gonna go down. Peek and Wolf with the bait to find it, but mid lane under siege. MashMe's found one kill. Now the battle gets snuggled. Can he make this one happen? Gets the slowdown. Puts the Banshees off of Rux.
What?
Oh. He just didn't cast it. There we go. Q comes out. Rux rooted up box. Not going to land onto anything, though. Chris now in the front lines finds major damage and a giant crit from Tails. Kills off Cavagon.
They're picking them off one-on-one.
Picked off as well. Exactly. The pickoffs. One at a time, VVV clawing their way in with
off on the side. Banshee's Veil is back available. He's going to take so much damage
good
here.
Good rune prison. He's going to jump in for MashMe. Finds the stun. In comes Get Snuggled. MashMe goes down. Now Rux, what can you do?
Red
roots
buff
up Tails. The jump in from Get Snuggled. Some good damage. Chris waiting in the wings. Can't go in, of course. The chase still in. There's a Seraph Shield. Kill comes through. Trades the kill back, but worth it for VVV.
They end up getting an ace all the way from their base to this bottom tier 2. But their base is under siege right now. They're losing turrets.
They're lucky man here going in. The Baron going to be started up for Curse Academy, and all of VVV pushed away with this one. It's going to be an uncontested Baron pickup there. Pick it up. Cavagon, though, not a good spot. Takes the Kale ulti because he ate a cupcake.
That's go time for them.
Annie's appetite a little bit too big for herself. The flash in the shield from Lee Sin. Ooh. They don't find the kill, just barely. Ails forced out, Peek and Wolf low as well. Good ulti from MashMe, and down goes Inhibitor number 2. Rotate towards the mid lane. Can they get number 3 on this one? Rux doing some good early damage to Chris. Down to half. Honestly, the initial poke from Curse Academy, very, very strong hook on a Pat. He's going to jump back. 3 inhibs dead now. Gotta be soon.
It'll eventually reach the point where it's now or never, because each lane will have double supers.
Oh, Duosec pops ult on himself. Snuggled runs in there, takes a whole bunch of damage, and down he goes to Pat. The fight into the back line, it's gonna go. Chris gotta be backing up a little bit. Box comes down, the chase on normalize, and he's gonna go down as well. Tails, not in the best spot, taking more pain, shut down right now by MashMe. Only Peek and Wolf and Chris are alive. It's going to be the game. Curse Academy in 51 minutes takes game one.
Peek and Wolf picks up a kill for himself so he can say, I didn't go even in kills and deaths this game. 5-4-7.
Rux TP's doing the minion to make it look stylish.